Hi guys, the story of the frog and the dragonfly.
The little dragonfly went to the pond like every day, but did not hear the voice of the frog until he saw that the frog was hiding between two stones. The little dragonfly said,
"Frog, why did you hide here?"
"Two little boys wanted to put me in a bottle, and that's why I'm hiding here," said the frog.
"The little boys are gone. Please come out and sing to me,"
said the dragonfly. The frog came out and began to sing.